Hey everyone, Julian here from IDD, and I'm here at IDS 2023 at the RAY booth with Scott, the head of global marketing, and we're talking about the latest updates and releases at IDS 2023. We recently just covered their review of the RAYFace on our blog. You can go and check that out there. We're talking about the RAYIOS and the updates to the RAY software. So Scott, you've finally released a new iOS. Tell me about that.
Yes, we're very excited to announce our RAYIOS version 2. It's much faster than our previous version. For each arch, it takes about 1 minute. So it's about 2 minutes to complete from top to bottom. And it's a great complement to our RAYFace. It's a great solution to RAYFace and RAYIOS devices, and with the software, it helps you to create a better design, better treatment, and better overall experience.
That sounds great. The RAYFace is obviously a really key part to communicating well with patients, and I believe you've released an updated software module called the Ortho Sim.
That's right. We have an Ortho Simulator, and also including the RAYFace system. It includes the Ortho Simulator and also RAY Teams, which is our platform to transfer data from devices to also to a lab technician.
So you've got a cloud platform that you've released as well.
That's correct. It hasn't been released yet, but we are still in development and we're testing phases. And so once we are prepared to launch, we'll do a big announcement of the whole platform.
Okay, so you heard that here first. This is going to be exciting to have a great cloud communication tool with labs and if you've got multiple clinics. So looking forward to seeing that come out later this year.
Definitely. We're all excited about this. Creating a system, not just from hardware and software, but including communicating tools and data transferring system platform to so that it enables the ecosystem from beginning to the end.
Absolutely. It's the true experience that dentists are looking for, not just a scan that you have to then export and deal with in another piece of software.
Everything's included so that we don't want to create the best experience from start to finish, either be hardware or software or other platforms. And add on to that is that our platform is open system. So that means that it doesn't disrupt any of your current workflow. It just adds on to that. So it just creates a more similar, I would say, a more efficient workflow that works for anybody for any type of system.
That's great to hear. We love open systems in dentistry, and that only aids to benefit everyone. I hope to see you more integrated with other software over time. I think you've got an Exocad integration.
That's right. Currently, our RAYFace system integrates with Exocad and with many other applications currently, but then we're plan to expand that with our partners and in this industry.
Okay, so if you're after a face scanning solution along with intraoral scanning, check out RAY. To more blogs and information from IDD on the latest in digital dentistry news. Thanks for your time, Scott.
Great, thank you so much and for all your support. Appreciate it.